the number one thing is that there's a lot of wastage in your time, your effort, your resources. You have to turn up for meetings and you have to, you know, sit down somewhere and talk about meaningless things and who you're going to fight with. And basically, it's a lot of waste on your time. Number two is that if you end up going for fights, you never know what's going to happen. You might be the one end up being in hospital or being dead. So waste of money as well. You have to end up paying out of your own pocket for the so-called monthly fundings and things like that. Yeah, and of course you do not want to get into trouble with the law because it's going to ruin your future and you know it's going to be difficult to get a job if you end up in prison and things like that.